treatment of thyroid cancer really requires a lot of coordination and collaboration of experts with a variety of expertise. That would include people like endocrinologists who take care of hormone problems, thyroid surgeons, radiologists who have expertise in both ultrasound and in nuclear medicine for radioactive iodine, as well as pathologists, sometimes oncologists, as well as mental health providers, nutritionists. When people are looking for a center to take care of their children with thyroid cancer, I think it's important to work with a team that has both expertise and a collaborative environment where these individuals can talk to each other and really tailor care specifically to the child. I think it's also important to remember that although thyroid cancer has an excellent prognosis and children do extremely well, a diagnosis of thyroid cancer is still a cancer diagnosis, and it has a big impact on children and their families. And so having good psychosocial support for families and patients, including mental health and social work, is really an important part of thyroid cancer care.